Hi, it's Dave Godfrey here from Numberfun, and it's great to see you. Welcome to this Numberfun assembly. Now, I've called this assembly On the Shoulders of Giants. I wonder what that means. You'll find out in a few minutes. Also, this assembly is about an apple, an old £1 note, and a £2 coin. So I wonder what the connection between those is. In fact, as I was preparing for this assembly, I spotted a pattern. And mathematics is all about patterns. Here's the pattern I spotted. It's a 1, 2, 5, 10 pattern. It's to do with money. Have a look at this. We've got 1 pence, 2 pence, 5 pence, and 10 pence. This is our currency in the United Kingdom. So that's a 1, 2, 5, 10. And then we've got the 1, 2, 5, 10 pattern to do with 10 pence pieces. So we've got 1 10, 2 10s, 5 10s, and 10 10s. And we find that in a 10 pence piece, a 20 pence piece, a 50 pence piece, and a pound coin. So that's a 1, 2, 5, 10 pattern as well. What about this one? We've got the 1 pound coin, 2 pound coin, 5 pound note, and a 10 pound note. A 1, 2, 5, 10 pattern. And it carries on like that. Interesting. Patterns are everywhere. I'd like to tell you about one of the most famous mathematicians we've ever had in our country. He was a mathematician and a scientist. He ended up looking after all the money for the government. He became Master of the Mint a long time ago. In fact, let's go and find out about Sir Isaac Newton. Oh, I say, you've spotted me playing with my practical reflecting telescope. I invented this, you know, and I discovered quite a lot of mathematic things because I love spotting patterns. I love science, I love mathematics, I love patterns. Yes, and the rainbow. You know when you have a rainbow, it's the light being refracted into lots of different colours. It's a bit like light going through maybe a glass version of this prism, and it'll make lots of different colours. It's called refraction. I discovered that. Oh, yes. And the garden as well. I was in the garden one day and an apple fell on my head, and I was thinking, why does everything keep falling down? So I thought about the theory of gravity and looking up at the moon and other stars, I discovered a lot about how the planets and the stars move. Yes, I did. And tides and comets. I did loads of things like that. And I just love space. Yes, indeed. So, Sir Isaac Newton was really famous for light and colour, hence the telescope on the screen. And the apple to do with gravity. But what about the £2 coin? How does that fit in? We've got the £1 note and the apple, but not the £2 coin. Well, the thing is, loads of people used to come up to Sir Isaac Newton and say, Sir Isaac, you are amazing. You're brilliant. You are totally amazingly wonderful. And he would say, well, in fact, let's go and find out what he would say. Well, yes, I've done some good mathematics, but you know, I've only done the good mathematics because lots of people have helped me. Mathematicians like Kepler, he's amazing. And I'm really a bit like this pig, standing on his shoulders. Standing on his shoulders. And so many other good, really good mathematicians before me. I don't want to be a show-off. I want to be humble. And so I think I'm standing on the shoulders of giants. Come on, piggy, let's look at the stars. So Sir Isaac Newton's phrase, standing on the shoulders of giants, is written around a £2 coin. He was saying, look, I just want to be humble. So many other people have done so many amazing things. I've just seen a little bit more. Sir Isaac Newton tried to be a humble man. I wonder, whose shoulders do you stand on? Who helps you with your learning? Why don't you pause the video now and have a chat about that? Whose shoulders do you stand on? Well, I'm thinking, well, I stand on lots of other people's shoulders, if you like. I have friends who help me, people in my family who help me. I know teachers help me. Even as a teacher, other teachers help me, and your teacher will be helping you. Maybe grandparents, friends, maybe the television people on the television and maybe the radio and other things you listen or watch. Sir Isaac Newton was a Christian and he tried to be a humble man. We'll learn more about him next time. He was standing on the shoulders of giants. We've got a game show to do next time all about the sun and how amazing that is. One of the things that Sir Isaac Newton was really excited about. I'll see you soon. Bye.